you know what terraces are used for? Outdoor recreation? Well, yes. But today, we are using it to mix cement and sand. So what we are going to be mixing is 6 bags of sand with 1 bag of cement. Now that we've got the crater in the middle, we'll fill it up with water. Because of jobs like this, it's very essential for an architect to keep fit. So if you get time, do push-ups. Or you can use water buckets to build up your biceps.